Hello, I'm Jessica. This is our ETE foam sheet extruder machine, 2-arm. Power-off unit with cooling function. This is cooling for cooling pipe, you see.Electric cabinet controller for control the winding part. Expanded unit build those structure. Expanded unit for help cooling the sheet. Blade cutting the tube to sheet.Machine head.Cooling fan. The screw to adjust the sheet thickness. Automatic hydraulic screw changer. Change the net, the yellow one. Machine head pressure.Electric cabinet to control the motor speed and packing powder speed and the temperature. This is GMS pump. This one.This is a built-in pump. So the gas from here. The tank with the gas. For your side, you can prepare a bigger tank for gas. So the gas goes through the pipe to the booster pump. This is a booster pump to increase the gas pressure to be 1.3 MPa. And go to the tank to keep stable.The pressure stable and then go through pipe to the high metering pump. Then from the high metering pump, it injects to the screw. This is pressure. This is automatic feeder.For raw material. The small one is for the packing powder unit. This is raw material, polyethylene. The material automatically suck to the hopper. Here the section, the heater, the extruder, two parts, one for heating, one for heating and cooling. For the second part is cooling also. So we have double way cooling. One is the surface water drip, and another is the automatic valve control for cooling. You see? We have the automatic well. The black one.This is automatic screen changer.